was to sign some legislation that I think is going to help a lot of the students who are out there in the student debt. Believe it or not, students owe more than they do credit cards or other things that are out there. So this legislature is proposed to be able to educate them on what they're signing, what they're getting into, and be able to help them be able to pay the loans back. And also earlier today, we had a wonderful visit on a magnificent view with the Enterprise in the background, with the governor stating things that are going to help us to try and help the shipyard to fulfill the job requirements that they're having with the hiring of almost another 2,000 employees. We got to do a quick tour of some of the facility, which is just magnificent. If anyone ever gets a chance to, you know, to visit the shipyard and take a tour, please do so. There's some amazing things going on there with the technology. Welding isn't what it used to be. It's going to be somewhat different. Just a lot of great things happening in the city, a lot of newness that's occurring. We're going to be installing a new police chief, a new superintendent, and a new grocery store that we have. Some of us in our community are pleased is being replaced. I just want to make you aware that a lot of good things are happening in the city, and we're happy that that's going on. Councilwoman Scott.
Yeah, just have a few things.